Hey, welcome to GeoSolve. In this video, I have another olympiad question for you. Let's start our solution. First, let's pick a point E, such that triangle EDC is an equilateral triangle. And let's write down the angles we know. Now, let's call this angle as alpha. Then this angle will be 60 minus alpha. And since ABC is an equilateral triangle, this angle will also be 60 minus alpha. Now, let's connect point A to point E. From here, let's focus on these two shaded triangles. As you can see, these two triangles have one same angle, namely 60 minus alpha. And also, the lines which are forming the same angle are equal in length, namely red and blue lines. So we can conclude that these two triangles are congruent by SAS rule. Therefore, the remaining sides shown with green lines must also be equal, which makes line segment AE also 13 units. Now let's clean the figure for the next steps. Now let's draw a perpendicular line from point A to line segment DE. So we have a nice little 30-60-90 spatial triangle. From here we can find that DF equals 4 units and AF equals 4 times square root of 3. Now we can apply Pythagorean theorem to the shaded triangle to find the length of the line segment FE. Plugging in the known values, line segment FE can be found as 11 units. Since DE equals DC, our answer will be equal to 15 units. If you have another solution method for this problem, please write down in the comment section. I'll see you next time.